perspective ruler, 2-point perspective. In this video, we are going to learn how to set up the perspective rulers of Manga Studio to 2-point perspective, and we are going to draw the same table we did in the previous video, only this time with 2 vanishing points. To build our perspective ruler, we will again go to the menu Layer, Ruler Frame, Create Perspective Ruler. This time, we will choose the 2-point perspective from the pop-up and click OK. The Create New Layer check is the reason why the ruler will appear in its own layer. If unchecked, the ruler will be in the default raster layer of our document. In our document, we will have the ruler created with a horizon line and 2 vanishing points. The vanishing points will have a separation of 63 degrees from the center, that sum a total of plus 120 degrees. This measurement is good enough to make believable square angles in perspective. Although we can change these angles as well with the operation tool, it is recommended to leave it as a default for now. The ruler has been designed to help us achieve better drawing. Therefore, the angle of the guidelines is set this way to mark the threshold from where distortion related to perspective starts to appear. We should always try to keep our drawing between these lines to prevent distorted perspective and ensure realistic proportions. Like we saw in the 1-point perspective video, the drawn lines will snap to the perspective angle automatically. We will see the relationship of these angles and the importance of the cone of vision in the perspective drawing course that we will publish for free here from October 2015. Stay tuned for our next tutorials.